morning and welcome to Friday Flashback. Oyo Hotels plans to invest $200 million in its India and South Asia business to double down on its expansion plans. Hong Kong-based crypto exchange Gatecoin was forced to shut down on March 13 following a string of financial difficulties. Toyota and the Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency is collaborating to land a self-driving electric car on Moon. That's all for this week. See you next Friday.